spiritual world to simply be quite certain with divine nonchalance and inner knowing that if you think of something, it is. Emotion is the key to all of this. As human beings, you need emotion to connect you with your spiritual self. Because emotion generates feeling. You need emotions to comprehend the non-physical, which is why emotions have been so controlled upon this planet. Most human beings are afraid of their emotional or feeling center. They are afraid to feel. Trust your feelings, no matter what they are. When you are not afraid of feeling, and you move past judgment and allow yourself to feel all the ways you feel, you will have a tremendous breakthrough. You must learn to love your emotions.